I remember this area. Probably the most quiet area. Yeah, wouldn't mind being here again.
Yeah, I know. You can blatantly hear it, too. It gets so much more quieter when you're in this shipping area.
I want that job I had for a short while, making cardboard boxes. Where's that job? That was nice. The only thing easier than making cardboard boxes is probably sitting on the punch press.
Yeah.
Pushing them big, them two big red buttons.
Yeah. Oh, I know.
Oh, I could kill a day doing that.
Yeah.
John Keller? Ah, what's up? Remember me from Bella?
I remember you, yeah.
We had a few classes together.
I think so.
What did we have? English, gym, something like that.
Law, too.
Oh, yeah. Mr. with Mr. Oh, yeah. He's awesome. What have you been up to? Yeah? Is that your main line of work?
Yeah.
Bushman? Yeah. Journeyman? Got your chainsaw license? Yeah. Yeah.
Just get it.
Look like it. You got the look too.
Yeah.
These are some of the equipment that we have that comes out of here. Okay? These are one machine to the box of the lock of the car. Okay? Red box with the key in it. That's your lockout. Cut the machine off, take the key out, connect your jack, lock it off. Okay, then you can just donate change on it. This is the only machine that you don't need a lockout. Okay? I just want to let you know.
The only machine that doesn't need a lockout?
Right.
Okay.
Okay. I just want to warn you that there's a lot of sharp steel, so watch where you're locking. Okay? Like,
probably like a job more with other people.
I'm gonna be a painter again, like I said.
Oh,
I work here already.
Wet paint or powder?
Powder.
That kind of got to my throat after a while.
Yeah?
The smell of that.
I never thought of that.
Yeah, it's got
to be. I eat handfuls of it.
Okay.
press, okay? If you notice the color Jared in the front, it's because he can operate this piece of equipment off a foot pedal. So, that he cannot get his hands in there while he's running the equipment that way. These are similar lockout, tagout, axles on the frame. Safety features on them.
I almost lost my fingers on. The safety was disengaged.
Oh, at any time,
the laser. There's a laser that protects your hands if they cross the
hand.
After I'm done my whole load, like I'm working the overnight shift.
Yeah.
He's rigged off and from on the back. He comes to me after I'm done the load. Oh, that was set off the whole time.
Yeah.
And then my heart just goes off.
Okay. You hit the stop button first. Okay. Stand with your body weight in the electrical box.
Hey man, wave to the camera. Damn.
This is your only lock-in procedure that you need, okay? Damn the man.
I can't get enough of this place. I'm back for round three. Oh well, you know the alternative. Work for my dad.
Don't do that. No. The only thing you do when you go on break is you shut the machine off. No, you don't have to lock. Okay?
This is a little noisy when I exhaust the air from the clutches.
box must be removed, placed on the table. And again, lock up the panel, and this is where your lock goes on. Always. That you cannot take your lock off and run this machine. You need a settle pin to come and check your detection. What you've done is right.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Through the bottom.